There are 18 new COVID-19 cases in Singapore. That's the lowest daily figure in 6 months. And it brings the total tally now past 57,500. There is one case in the community, a work pass holder, and there are also two imported cases, and both have been placed on stay-home notice on arriving here.